We've seen protests, marches, and rallies all across the valley in the last few weeks.
Yeah, some for kids, others in the downtown area, but the one we're about to see was organized by a Phoenix church. There was a smaller crowd with a powerful message. There was singing.
That same,
a march down Central and a new powerful message on the sidewalk that says Black Lives Matter.
Basically, we just want to show the community that Phoenix is still screaming Black Lives Matter and that we're going to keep going and that as soon as we stop talking about the issue, that's when it becomes harmful.
The White Silence is Violence march, organized by the First Church United Church of Christ in Phoenix. About 35 people or so were able to join. Here to explain is the senior minister, James Pennington.
I think historically white people have been really silent and they really haven't done the internal work around privilege and around our whiteness. So this was an opportunity for us to gather together, to march.
The congregation is described as accepting, a social justice church that's been around for about 100 years and is open to all for the members, including Madeline Valiquette. That's really important right now.
I thought it was really significant that the church did it because I think it's really important that that message comes from a place of faith.
They say we need to keep talking.
Was blind.
And stand in solidarity with protesters until change is made.
I see.